All right, we're taking a look at some North Face gloves here. They're made out of a Polartec material, fairly warm in the wintertime. A couple of things, there's a little cuff that comes back over your wrist a little bit, elastic wrist in that area. They've kind of got more of a like thin nylon material on the back to kind of protect the fingers if you're using them. On the palm on the ear, you've got a kind of a rubberized strip that's kind of grippy to increase traction if you're hanging on to something that's kind of wet, slippery, icy. It's the same material that's on all the fingertips here. Kind of handy in the winter time if you're holding on to like a ski pole or the railing or doing anything that's kind of like icy or slippery. It kind of keeps it from slipping out on there. Not real durable if they were going to be like a hard use glove, just because of the Polartec material would wear and kind of cut through really easily. But it's kind of nice as just a simple glove if you're out doing some kind of an outdoor activity, or you're going to put them inside an outer shell or something and use them as an inner liner. They work awesome for that. I had these gloves for a number of years. I don't even remember where I got them, but I've seen them online. North Face gloves sell anywhere in the maybe 10 to like up in the $60-$70 range, depending on if you're buying them new from one of the outdoor places or if you're finding them on eBay or somewhere like that.